head. All right, we're building up an audience.
Hello.
Hello, hello sir.
Hello. All
right, we got our first money match. Palutena versus Lucina. Here we go.
How much money are we betting on this?
How much money are we betting, boys?
23 cents.
$5. A five? Oh my god. Oh my goodness. MM is trying to take this kid's lunch money, man.
Oh man.
Come on, man. He needs it.
We gotta call him a bully. He's a meanie.
Can you hear?
Wait, is the screen what?
Is yours on? Ask if you can turn it on. Wait.
No, no. You put it on. Let me see. Talk into it.
Pardon?
What,
on this? Oh, versus
Scarfy
next. I know I'll lose to you.
I'll take you, sir. It's always a fun match.
He can play it first. I want to learn off him. I don't want to lose to him.
Yeah, but you learn by losing.
Nah.
That's true.
Or
that's
get
true.
That other dude. I want to rematch that other dude. Yes. Oh, why not? Yes, you can.
Well, if no one else is playing, is it okay then?
But no one was playing.
Okay.
Alright, how about, alright, I'll do you then.
Oh man.
Sweet,
after
they
MM.
Do each other.
So MM sweet. Goes for low tiers.
Hey, Scorpion, could you turn his mic up if that's cool with you?
Can we get a sound check? Audio check? We got good?
That one's off apparently.
That one?
Yeah. How do you unmute? Can't unmute it?
He wants to jump in.
Jump in.
Yeah. Oh, what?
Trash 4. Oh my god, this kid, man.
Trash 4.
Oh my god.
We are playing Trash 4
this
today.
This man is angry.
The name is Ferocious. Put on your mic.
Talk. There we yeah, go. Yeah, there you are, there you are.
Oh, yeah, boy.
Alright, boys, we got a real money match. Get an audience in here.
Alright. Gotta say, even though she's down in stock, I think Lucina has a main advantage here. She has color coordinated. She's the red player. She's got the red skin. I really think in all my
Kieran,
months
shut
of
up.
Match, shut up, kid. Get out of here. Come back to America.
Maybe I will.
All right, man. Yeah. Lucina, man. Looking hopeless here.
Oh, I'm biased. I'm going for low tier.
She's a hyena.
I mean, black is really just a really dark blue, isn't it? So maybe the color coordinated
we're going for that pale
isn't as good as I thought.
Oh.
Two more of those and you got yourself $5.
Taking that lunch money.
It's lunch money, baby.
We're taking that lunch money. That's what we do.
If lunch was that cheap, hey. I need to live where you live.
Come to...
Is that before or after tips, you filthy yank, or wherever you're from, Cali, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, filthy yank.
We are American. I am.
Yeah, you are.
Oh,
up B. Good up air, getting a bit of space back there.
Oh, man.
It doesn't look great, though.
Ooh.
Oh, come on, boy.
So who are you guys going for?
I'm probably going to have to be realistic here and go Palutena.
Palutena?
Yeah, we're in kill percents for Palutena now.
I'm going for the underdog boundaries, man.
Oh, man.
He up all night with the big boys.
Oh, man. Boundaries.
Chilling with the old boys, man.
He's going to take that Ooh. Title.
Oh, my God. Boundaries, you got this, baby.
No.
Okay, let's see. Ooh, back toss.
Man, the Japanese voice is messing my head. Oh no!
Missed it by
luck.
A little bit.
Bad luck, buddy.
MM just laughing. Like,
he's
he
just
don't
feeling
matter.
Bad for him, really. Like, let's face it.
Oh,
it's all part of this. I believe in Palutena.
Yeah, the pale tuna, man. We believe in that pale tuna.
I believe in the one with the shield. The shield is better than the sword. I guess maybe, probably not.
Oh shit! Oh, dodged
Oof.
It.
Oh, crap. Good teleport.
Hey!
Oh,
hey!
Boots! Whoa. Knocking boots right. There.
Res Dora! Res Map! Res Diego! But there's boots!
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 Oh shit, taking you to Mexico.
Are they banning stages? Oh my god, this is a real tournament, man.
Are we sticking the same characters? What stage are you going to?
Leighton Hewitt versus Rufio.
Wait, what? I don't know what that is.
Rufio!
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit. Oh.
Hey, hey!
Good, I like the sense.
Oh, oh, wow. Oh, teleported grab. Oh, that was quick.
Oh, shit.
Oh, hey, and there goes stage control.
Oh, that neutral air.
Oh, man.
To the what? Fair? Was that fair?
Really taking advantage of that platform, too.
Oh, man. Oh, that running attack.
Oh.
Is that?
Oh, my God. Wow. Hey! Nice. Leighton Hewitt. Back in his glory days.
Oh, man. This is
who
my
the hell is Leighton Hewitt?
Are you fucking. Get off the stream.
Speaking
get the
English,
hell out of the stream. Get out of here.
No.
Shit.
Can't trust you, Jaden.
Oh. Hey! Three hit? Nah. Combo?
Oh, shit.
Yes.
Oh, shit.
Oh.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
Oh, oh.
Oh, oh. She
oh,
wants it.
Oh, my God. She's just kicking her.
She wants it. Oh,
missed it.
Goodbye.
No. Oh, man.
Oh,
bye-bye.
No. Oh. Then again, oh, I didn't regret when Lucina died in Fire Emblem.
Oh, man.
It may have been my fault. Probably won't regret it here.
MM's going for that poke and grab technique. Oh, this is no. tricky.
We might see a three stock here.
Oh, oh.
It's, sad to play their cards right.
Boundary's gonna take a life. We'll see if Boundary can take a life.
I feel bad for Lucina. She got,
Oh,
no buffs from Mark,
yep, Boundary took a life.
Boundary's, buddy. He wants his money.
He wants that much money.
Bitch, better have my money!
Oh, no trumps. No trumps.
Oh, oh, oh. See that poke and grab game come in from, M&M.
Yeah.
Double M's.
Oh.
M&M.
Yeah,
oh,
he won
the back air.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh,
oh
there we fair. Go.
Oh, 2-0.
Palutena proving herself on those platforms that for.
She took advantage of that.
Yeah, no,
did,
just,
yeah.
Eat stiletto.
Boundaries, man. He's working on it.
He's learning.
He's
learning.
He's working on it.
He can do it. I believe
next
in
game,
him. Maybe.
Game.
Probably not. Here we go.
Oh, Bayonetta. We up in our bitches today.
Show this Baka what you made of.
Oh, no.
Woo!
Anime! Get it up for anime!
Aho!
Kevin, there are times where I physically want to hurt you. If it wasn't for the fact that it would be a hate crime, I would.
What?
You know what Boundaries has running through his head right now? Shine!
I like the second Japanese word, you know.
Hi. Oh my God.
Oh, oh wow. Oh. Good spot dodge there.
Oh, oh, grab for grab.
Oh.
Oh no.
Oh, could have punished.
Gotta look out for those ZTDs as well, even though they work from 50%. But you know, ZTD.
Oh shit.
It's like that's not what that word means. But we'll call it that anyway.
Oh, oh,
oh,
oh,
hey.
No. Oh.
Zero to death?
Nah, man.
Maybe tomorrow. Oh,
oh
my God!
Calculation.
Oh, the guy, Shimas! Sit!
In his mind.
It's it. Alright.
Oh, ooh. No.
Oh, combos.
Savage.
Ooh.
Oh,
and good DI
touched.
Getting
oh.
out of that.
Oh, so close.
Good DIs.
Oh.
What? Oh, what'd she say?
Oh, she said, get out of my
said,
house.
Get out of here, man. Back to Disneyland.
Get out of here.
I'll take you myself.
Oh, man. We gotta get that selfie together.
Ooh.
Oh, oh, posing.
Hey. We got like, a bit of a neutral stance going on, you know.
Yeah, they're just poking each other right now. Up,
oh,
here we go.
Shit, oh, that was a good combo.
Oh,
oh,
oh
my. And the follow.
Oh, no.
Zero to death? No.
Oh.
Never. You know. Maybe
oh,
maybe this
oh.
time. Hey!
Oh, that killed.
Dear
sayonara, Oni-chan!
Itayo!
Sorry, this stream is for the weeaboos, man.
Yeah.
Hey,
we shall inherit the
two.
Earth. Oh.
Ah, the weed.
Whenever you see an upbeat connect, you're just like,
Scorpion out of here, man.
Scorpion's out.
He doesn't want to be here.
He can't handle me.
I believe no one can handle you, sir.
No. I'm really big and heavy. I don't think anyone could really.
Oh.
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 Hey. Oh no. Oh no.
You go for kill.
Nice.
Oh hey. No.
To
zero to death.
Dear God.
Fuck Disneyland. You staying home. You staying at home.
Oh shit. Christ sake.
Are we sticking with, oh yep, we are.
I want to believe.
Is the match 0-2 or is it 1-2?
1-2. I woke up like this.
All right, straight out of Kalos. Here we go.
Shit. Nice. Cool. Neutral air game.
Oh, wow.
30 damage already. That's crazy. Yeah.
Just from throwing two neutrals.
That's been crazy.
Oh, wow. 50%. Really trying to get that early percentage.
Hey. Oh, my.
Ooh.
Oh.
Good attacks. Good dodge there.
Oh.
Ooh. A bit slow on the shield grab, unfortunately. Seems that Bayo's just even that right up in like two exchanges.
Bane is just in there.
Oh, the second your feet leave the ground, it's over.
Oh, oh man.
Oh. DDT disgusting. Nah.
Go play it on there. Nah, on the stream. I'll play it next on stream.
Alright.
Awesome. Ooh, that's
it. A goddess and a witch fighting for who's not going to get booted from Smash 5. Up next is Dark Pit versus Lucina.
The mirror matches.
Oh, man. Then maybe that Dr. Mario guy. I mean, he's only been in the franchise for like one game, right?
Nah, two.
Two? Oh,
two.
Really?
He's
two?
In Melee. No. Oh, man.
Oh, no. And then Marth. Like, come on. Who is Marth, really?
Fire.
Do we even know Marth?
We do, man.
Do we even?
He's a pretty princess.
Nah. Oh, he is Nintendo's best princess, actually. Yeah. Got a point. He's got a fancy tiara.
Are you kidding me?
Oh, my.
Give me your money.
God.
Give me the money back. Yeah. Give me that $5 back. I need that money back, man.
Oh man, he was only being nice before. He's like, yeah, I won't ZTD.
Free
loses.
Money.
Okay.
He's keeping that lunch money.
MM's gotta remember, man. This is school holidays here.
Man. Mecha Bayonetta main. Their tag is ZTD.
What's that?
ZTD.
Zero to death.
Ah.
Bayonetta confirmed for the next Mario game. Super Mario World 3D.
God,
you can really feel it.
Oh, playing onto
good
that wall.
Wall cling. Oh no. Oh no.
Up A.
We know where this leads.
Oh.
Oh, good up air.
Crazy.
Oh, oh, invincibility frames.
Oi.
Can't touch this.
Oh, missing right now.
Ooh, good teleport.
Oh, poking. Oh, back air.
Oh my god.
Alright, it's anyone's game right now.
Who won the last game?
MM back.
But
MM back, man. This is the money.
I will bet on the chick dressed in black.
MM was like, you know what? I need the money. I need this. It's mine.
I want that Box. Happy deal.
Boundaries is like, fuck, man. I earned this money. Here. Give it to me.
Boundaries
plus,
is like,
man. I'm going to take your money, too.
I'm keeping this happy
I'm
meal.
I'm keeping this $10, man. Get
ooh,
me a
good neutral to back.
Other shit, man.
Hell yeah.
I don't know.
Looks like we're at a zero to death combo range with Bayonetta, though. I could be very, very, very wrong.
Oh, oh. Ooh, nice reflect.
Oh,
hey!
Fist!
Boundaries, fisted. Man. He wants that $5.
And here comes a giant fist!
Oh, fist to the face.
He got a phone call. Hello, who is it? Hey, yo, Boundaries, you better win this match. I'm watching you on your stream right now.
Oh,
Dad's
man.
Not happy.
Bayonetta confirmed DC DLC for Melee.
Oh, what's that? 2-2.
All right, we got the final matches. It's a crazy match.
It's 2-2 now.
Is sad?
2-2.
Oh no. We're breaking out the big guns.
Oh my god. You know, MM. Yeah, you know, I was playing before. Now we're serious.
Yeah. Bringing out his real main.
Oh my god, what is that?
A guy.
Abomination.
He's a pirate.
Oh, that's right. A real character. Oh my god, I've never seen this.
Count Junior.
Let me break down a bit of lore
here
for
you. Is this
legal? No, it's not. Let me break down a bit of lore here for you, right? So he was a pirate, and he got his shit kicked by Luffy. So what he did is he went to Animal
Kerry,
Crossing.
Kerry, Kerry, shut up. Just shut up. You're done.
He went to Animal Crossing
done.
And he gutted KK Slider and wore his skin as a hat. And now he's here beating up women.
What gummy fruit was this? What fruit was it?
Huh?
Oh. This is top tier, man.
It's gummy, no, screw you.
Oh.
God.
Hey.
It's the clothing fruit where he eats clothing and gets stronger.
That's freaking Kirby.
No, man, no. Kirby eats people and gets stronger. It's
Kirby,
different, man.
Kirby sees
Kirby
anybody.
A shoe, all he does is keep it.
Hey.
You just lose a shoe. What this guy gains by eating a shoe is shoe powers, I guess.
Oh.
Oh, no.
Oh, man, this is going to be a tough
match. Doesn't look for the KK.
Count KK. So take your ass to Texas.
Problem is.
All right, KK. It's down for the count.
Oh, man.
But don't worry, he's sad. He's ready.
Oh, I want to believe.
Oh, that was good. Yeah, man. Downstairs. Do you wanna play me on stream after?
Yeah.
Do you guys need a person downstairs?
Straight off of this.
Yeah, his last match.
Alright, sweet. No.
Are you guys... Do you guys need someone downstairs? Alright. Alright.
Oh my god!
Oh!
Is that Zero Suit Samus? Nah.
So this Mii Fighter...
It's KK.
Is all what? All ones? From what I was told?
It's a real Mii.
Oh, we got someone. We got Space Jam going for count.
Oh. Nah, I let it work on KK.
Oh, man.
Oh, that will, though. It's rare enough to see people playing Mii Fighters.
Oh, man.
From Space Jam, let's go to the counts. I don't get it.
No, I don't either.
Oh, that's good. All right.
Oh, man.
Yeah.
stick with that. You're right on the first one.
Fact.
No, it's for fun.
For fun, yeah.
No, it's JDW.
JD, nah, that's my troll name.
Or kid.
No, no. JDW.
Nah, fag.
Oh,
I like
no.
Fag, it's offensive. Oh!
Oh man, what is that? Neutral head?
Oh! Woo!
Flexing. She be flexing.
Uh-oh.
Oh my god.
Oh,
give me the money!
Open it.
Never mind.
So close. Dead
He's
fish.
He's back in this.
Still alive. Still living.
Are we flexing?
We're flexing, though.
Kieron. Wait, flex after. Flex!
Flexing. Oh, Superman this. Oh.
Give me that $5. Ooh!
Jesus Christ,
damn.
My ears.
Damn.
Nah, I'm out.
Damn.
Screw that.
Yeah, let's do that though.
Ugh, you were wearing this one though.
Yes, I was.
Disgusting.
Wait, is it sweaty?
A little. It's okay. It'll remind me of you. I'll never wash these ears again.
Oh god.
Ugh.
Oh, thank you, sir.
Randy coming in with food.
Chicken is $5.30.
$5.30? It's not a dollar here? What?
No. Because we pay our workers actual wages, you fucking yank.
Thank you, sir. Holy smokes. Did not expect that.
Yeah, but on the plus side, my 18-year-old sister gets paid $17 an hour, as opposed to $9.50.
Yeah, that's still better.
Yeah.
There's some places in America where you pay like $15, depending on the job.
Some places.
Yeah,
not
state
not enough.
State dependent.
barely. Oh, man. Oh, the biggest thing I saw recently was like $9.50 an hour. I'm like, Jesus Christ, it's not even worth the bus fare.
Yeah, that's probably outside of the city and all that. That's like small town.
Yeah, props. Oh, no. I don't even know what the Zero to Death looks like anymore, so I just see any move. I'm like, Zero to Death!
It's any hit pretty
much. Here comes a giant fist!
Oh, man. It's any combo. Anything a Bayonetta does, it pretty much will kill you.
Yep, there we go. Yeah, Zero to Death!
It was like 168%. That's still Zero to Death.
Oh, come on, boys. Oh, I want to believe in squiggly line name. Boundaries. There you are.
Oh, man.
So Bayonetta is English. You get your tag in English. Fun.
They already got done with their whole set. No, this is for fun.
Oh. Fun. Yes. In this game. Now this one's bad competitive. If you want fun, you go play Melee.
No, man. It's fun because you have Bayonetta versus Bayonetta.
Nah, man. Bayonetta's being confirmed for new Melee DLC.
Man, she's confirmed for everything.
Yeah.
Did you hear?
Including syphilis.
She's in the new Final Fantasy.
Oh, is she?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, nah. It's an imposter, really. I think, like, mad plot twist. You played that demo yet?
I don't have my PS4 here, so I can't.
Oh, sucks shit to be you.
I know, man.
Man, that demo is tight. Up.
Oh, Aaron.
Up.
The side step.
Up. Do more flips.
Hey, guys, why is he cooking longer?
What's up?
Because massive hetero soccer guy is racist. How many Japanese people are in Smash? Nothing. Just a bunch of, like, weeaboos. White people who just speak Japanese out of habit.
Don't be hating on my weeaboos, bruh.
Nah, man.
Man. Oh, heel drops.
Wasn't for Mart's perfect bone structure, he'd be out of here.
Hey, we got Lucina with the same bone structure.
Yeah, it's just a bit sad. Same bone structure, no tips.
Yep. That's the only difference. Oh, air shot.
Oh! We're done here. We're done here.
All the single ladies. All the single ladies. Bayonetta.
You're a single lady.
That don't matter.
All right. Here we go.
All right.
Who we got? We got Kid coming up.